Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for always watching my video. Today I want to make for you peanut butter cookies, and for the recipe I'll be needing 300 grams of all-purpose flour. I'll be needing about 340 grams of brown sugar. I'll be leaving a video also of how I made my light brown sugar myself. Then I'll be using 500 grams crunchy peanut butter. I need 2 eggs. I need 77 grams of soft margarine and 153 grams of butter. Here I have 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of salt. Let's bake peanut butter cookies.